So if you ever wondered if you should buy a sailboat, start sailing and living your life,
I say yes.
What is it, boy?
He's licking the navigation.
What is it, boy?
I want to go there because there are bananas.
Which one?
Hi.
Good morning, world.
One plate food.
Mm-hmm. It's hot, monkey.
It's good. Like it?
Bye, like it.
Hmm.
Long sail today, huh?
Yes.
Who's the luckiest girl in the world?
Me.
Why?
Because I got a monkey.
You got a monkey.
Oh, he's doing navigation.
This is where we're going, everyone. We're going to zig and we're going to zag. And then we're going to hopefully not run into Zanzibar.
Window licker.
What is it, boy?
He's licking the...
What is it, boy?
He's licking the navigation.
What is it, boy?
I want to go there because there are bananas.
Where do you want to go, boy?
Window licker.
Bianca.
Ah!
Yesterday, whenever I went to Bianca and I was like, Bianca, and he would, yeah! The little monkey would be like, ah! But like now he knows we're just joking. So,
other monkey?
No, shame, monkey.
Oh,
lucky.
Hello, I want bananas.
Trying to figure out this autopilot. This autopilot is one for a tiller. It's quite interesting. Never used one of these before. What I don't like about it is that you can't see the compass heading on the autopilot.
Feels like day 51 fishing with no luck. We're gonna starve.
Everybody got a food. There's no vegetables. No food.
We'll be eating all the peanut butter.
Oh wow. Oh no.
That was it. We're now on the, what's it, north, the east side of Zanzibar, trawling down towards Kizimkazi. And all the lines started screaming suddenly, and I was like so excited, and I jumped up, and then all the lines snapped, and so I managed to hook some fishing nets. So I lost all my gear. But we're back in business. Look at this one. I'm telling you, pink is the new black, people. This one is my lucky lure. Do you want to kiss my lucky lure?
No, thanks.
Let's try again.
Fishy, fishy.
It's the first
fish
that
caught. Pretty happy about it.
Hey, well, it's a fish that's gonna be on the dinner plate.
Oh yeah.
This is my lucky fishing spot.
It is.
It's very white fish. Probably it could be jobfish. It could be a wahoo.
Wow, it actually looks kind of big. Tuna. Nice, guys. Oh, yeah, look
at that. It's a king mackerel. This is a very nice fish to eat.
Yay! Yeah. Woo! Awesome.
We're currently going monkey speeds.
I think it sort of come down a little bit.
It's about 9 feet now. I think earlier it was at least 10, 11 feet. So.
But it's following, so and it's the when we turned to pull the fish in, it was really slamming us on the side, but...
Well, at least we got a fish.
Nah, I'm so excited about that fish.
Oh, the sun is really sharp. I think I really got burnt in the sun today. Look at these guys. Rowing out.
Oh my god.
See how far we are from...
No way.
That guy's rowing out here.
Not.
He is.
Zoom in on this. Wow. Never seen that in my life before.
Check that. Now that's not balls of steel. I don't know what it is. We're quite far away from... We're probably about 3 miles offshore.
Wow. Things called gals?
Gal.
Gal? Is that a gal?
Gal, no, that's a gal. So coming to the end of our East African sail almost.
I know, I'm really sad.
What have you made of it? What do you think of it?
This has been the experience of a lifetime. This is like so many cool memories. We got so much footage.
And we have also a monkey.
On deck, which is making me scared. He doesn't have his PDF on. Yeah, this has been really cool, but I have to say that I would like 100% do this again, but it would not have been the same without Van. Like, we wouldn't have had the same experiences. He speaks Swahili, and he knows his way around, and it just was such a cool experience. You just couldn't get any other way than to sail and to like really live and go see the people and get away from the tourist areas. It was so amazing. Like, my life has changed from this. It's been really cool.
So if you ever wondered if you should buy a sailboat, start sailing and living your life full out to the full, feel what it feels like to just be tested to every single angle of your life and so much.
I say yes.
Do it.
I say yes.
Sometimes you want to cry, sometimes you want to give up, sometimes you're gutful like me. I've been on the ocean for way too long right now and I'm like, I am done, I can go home.
I wanted to cry a little bit this morning. I didn't sleep at all last night and I woke up with this like terrible headache and they're like, it's going to be a long day of sailing. And I was like, woo! But now...
Sailing into the sunset with both dolphins, just caught a fish, just had a shot of whiskey. You know, life's good, man. Life's good. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Okay, ciao. Love you.
I want them off. Get off of me, lizard neck.
I can't help you.
Owie. Get them off of me. Get them off. Finally, get off of me.
This guy just wants to take the fish off my... Look at him. I'm trying to get it. It's burning him. He doesn't want me to make it cool for him.
We've run out of water. The boat's a bit dirty. The monkey's going nuts. We had a rocky night last night.
Yeah, it was very rocky. It's still rocky.
Mm.
messy little monkey.
Yeah, no, last night was...
We dragged anchor. I didn't film.
A storm came up. There was like a very low pressure system coming through, and yeah, we needed to move the boat, pick 35 knots of wind, reset the anchor.
Gonna bite your earlobe off, Bianca.
Aubrey says we have 949 knots of wind. Now we have nothing.
Talk to you about little vervet monkey infant.
Did you like this video? Please subscribe. Think about becoming one of our Patreon family.
For all the behind the scenes of these girls, what they're doing on the boat, the uncut and the full version, go check them out on Vimeo.
Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next week on Sailing Miss Lone Star.
Maybe we'll make a deal. Maybe together we can go somewhere.